Hi, this is Alex with New England Auto and Truck Recyclers, and today we are parting out a 2009 Subaru Forester, stock number M81128. We have a good left front knee, comes complete with a strut spindle and control arm. Also some good 16-inch steel wheels. Driver's side front door is good for parts, has a good window and a good regulator. The rear door has a couple small pings, but overall is in good shape for the year. We have a good quarter glass, it is not privacy tinted. Some good black textured rocker molding. Complete rear suspension and rear carrier. This vehicle is all-wheel drive. Does have a good rear drive shaft as well. Two good taillights. A good lid. Does have a couple small pings. Comes with the hinges. Rear bumper is good for the rebar. Around the other side, the rear door is good for parts. It has a good window and regulator. The front door does have some dents and dings, but it's still usable. It would make a great retail door. Good right front knee. 2.5 liter engine that does run great, has an automatic transmission, it's all-wheel drive, 98,000 miles, which is low for the year. Gray cloth manual interior, the seats do need cleaning, they are dirty. Column has tilt cruise and delay. We have a good receiver and manual heat and AC control. Wheel bag and dash bag, also a good glove box. The oil is clean, and this engine sounds good when revved.